Champions of the Alliance, the time has come for us to claim what is rightfully ours. The final push to retake Lordaeron Keep commences at dawn. The Horde and their war chief must answer for their crimes.
We fight in the shadows. The job's not done.
I appreciate that you reported in so quickly, Champion.
You will ship out with the Third Fleet. Speak to Captain Angelica when you are ready to embark.
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend.
Thank you.
You need something? Light bless you.
Follow me! Make haste and do not stray!
Brothers and sisters of the Alliance, hear me. The Horde's cowardly attack on Teldrassil brought war upon us and made clear what is truly at stake. Their warchief's goal was not to capture a single city, but to destroy our way of life and snuff out hope for generations to come. To secure our future, the Banshee Queen must answer for her crimes. Her dark reign ends today! Together, we will drive her evil from this land and raise our banners above Lordaeron once more! Stand as one for the Alliance! Soldiers, fall in and form ranks!
Broken. Get, follow me! There must be another way, Warchief.
This is no time for sentiment, High Overlord. War demands that we take a more direct approach.
It's killing her own troops. Raising their bodies. Must evacuate the wounded!
The Blight is too dangerous, my king! We cannot afford to...
The Alliance leaves no soldier behind. Not this time.
Are lost. Our numbers are waning.
Father, help me. I need your guidance. I need...
The Blight has broken our ranks!
Our assault has been for nothing.
What now?
Jaina.
We end this now.
Jaina, thank the light you've come. You are sorely needed in this fight.
I stand with you, my child. These walls won't hold for long. We should not linger here.
Sound advice. Sylvanas didn't have much time to prepare for this attack, but we cannot afford to underestimate her. Everyone, fall into position. We strike on my command. Again, I need you to cover our backs. It's too risky to funnel everyone through the side of the keep all at once. There will certainly be traps.
Agreed. I'll guard the rear flank.
Let's move.
Jaina, block the exits. Don't let them call for reinforcements.
Thank you.
Excellent work, everyone. Let's keep moving.
I'm ready.
It is you who is outnumbered now.
That army is enormous. Give the word, and I will teleport us to safety.
If we turn tail now, we just become prey. No. We will fight, and die if we must, for what we believe in.
Your time is up, King Anduin. Victory for the Forsaken!
Alliance, hold your ground!
Let us even the odds, King.
Illyria, thank the light you've made it.
I am known for my tongue, Max. Mechator, are you ready for battle?
Indubitably! I brought some extra machines for backup! Feel free to give them a spin!
Jaina, Geth, help me with Blightcaller and Lorcanor. Illyria, take the rest of our troops and focus on routing the enemy army.
As you wish. Champions, with me!
My machines are at your command!
Look who joined the fray! Good. I was hoping you'd keep this interesting.
I assure you, Blightcaller, the pleasure is all mine.
The Borderlands. Those traitors must be dealt with.
They must not escape! The Horde is falling back again? What is their strategy here?
That accursed Blight blocks our path! Our forces can't follow her!
We can't let the Warchief escape. Capturing her is the only way to win this war.
Understood. We will not let you go alone.
Mechatork, can your flying machines get us past this Blight?
I don't have many of them, but the ones I do are at your disposal.
So be it. Champions, with me. Mechatork, backtrack through the keep with the rest of our forces and station them at Brill. Ready to strike on my command.
You got it!
Stand aside, Sarfang. This war is not yours to bear alone. There is no honor in killing you.
Your father was a man of honor, boy. You know nothing of the sort. I will never stand down. I eat, sleep, and die by the sword. What price have you paid for your people?
My father gave everything for the Alliance. The question is, are you willing to do the same for the Horde?
My life for the Horde!
My father once said that Varrok Saurfang embodied the honor of the Horde. He admired you for that. And so do I. Listen to me. There is no honor in this.
That is not for an Alliance king to decide.
At this moment, it is.
Take him to the stockades.
When I return, we will speak of honor, and how it may yet be reclaimed.
If you return.
Playing soldier.
Our king just routed your army!
Muzzle your dog, your majesty.
Sylvanas Windrunner, you have led the Horde to a place without honor. Lordaeron is ours. It's over.
Your father would be so proud.
Is that his? You've gotten it all bloody.
Only one of us wanted this war.
You call for peace when it suits you, little lion. But you're quick enough to kill.
I should have killed you when last we met.
How rude, sister. You're a guest in my home.
Your home? You desecrate that throne with your filth!
Enough! You put the torch to Teldrassil. But I failed those who burned. I will not make that mistake again. Surrender. Or die.
You've won nothing.
Hold on!
We are the sons and daughters of the Alliance. By the might of the Alliance, our enemies see only defeat.